One day, an old lady went to the Bank of Canada with a large bag full of money. The old lady insisted to speak to the president of the bank in order to open a savings account because, she said, she had a lot of money. After many discussions, an employee took her along to the office of the president. The president of the bank asked her how much she wanted to deposit. She answered him $865,000 while putting the money on the desk. Curious, he asked her how she succeeded in saving such a lot of money. The old lady answered him that she made bets. The president, quite surprised, asked her, "Which kind of bets?" The old lady answered him, "For example, I bet you $25,000 that your testicles are square." The president started to laugh and pointed out that this kind of bet was impossible to win. Then the old lady replied, "Would like you to make this bet?" "Certainly," answered the president. "I guarantee you $25,000 that my testicles are not square." The old lady thus said to him, "I agree. But given the importance of the implied sum, I will come back tomorrow at 10 a.m. with my lawyer as witness if you don't see any inconvenience." "No problem," said the president of the bank very trustfully. That evening, the president became very nervous about the bet and spent a long time in front of his mirror examining his testicles, turning them in all directions, again and again, in order to make sure that his damned testicles could not be seen as square and therefore to be sure to win this bet. On the next day, 10 a.m. sharp, the old lady arrived with her lawyer at the office of the president to confirm the bet of $25,000 for the fact that his testicles were square. The president confirmed that the bet was in agreement with the commitments taken the day before. The old lady thus asked him to drop his trousers, and the remainder, so that she and her lawyer can see everything, what the president kindly did. The old lady came then closer to see and asked him whether she could touch them or not. "Of course, please do," said the president to her. "Given the fact that there is so much money involved, you must be 100% sure." And the lady started to do so with a smile. The president then noticed that the lawyer was striking his head against the wall. He asked the old lady why the lawyer was reacting like that. She answered, "It is probably due to the fact that I bet $100,000 with him that, around 10 a.m., I would be holding the testicles of the president of the Bank of Canada in my hands."